lauded with the title Mahakavi, meaning the great poet. Gurajada Venkata Appa Rao was an influential social reformer of his age and writer of Andhra Pradesh, India. He wrote the Telugu play Kanya Sulkam, which is often considered the greatest play in the Telugu language. Born in Raivara village near Yalamanchili, Vishakhapatnam district in 1862, Gurajada lived most of his life in and around Vijayanagaram in what was then called as Kalinga Rajyam. He was well educated and had a good command in Sanskrit. Young Gurajada displayed his concern and calling for the society around him from his very young years. He spoke for the first time at a Congress party meeting in 1887 while in Vijayanagaram. Gurajada was also involved in great social work and was a member of voluntary service corps in Vishakhapatnam. Not many know that Sri Gurajada Appa Rao wrote several English poems at the beginning. One of his publications, India Leisure Hour, received great recognition and was republished by Shambhu Mukherjee, a well-noted author from Kolkata, the then Calcutta. In fact, it was Mukherjee who constantly encouraged Appa Rao to go regional and start writing in Telugu to touch the natives. In 1892, Gurajada's first play, Kanya Sulkam, was staged for the first time. Kanya Sulkam is about the deplorable condition of the widows in traditional Brahmin families in the Andhra region of India during the 19th century. The play is a highly thought-provoking social drama dealing with social issues relevant to the time. Perhaps for the first time in Telugu literary history, a prostitute was given a very positive image, so much so that she is shown to better the lives of many people during the course of the play. The play was in some ways way ahead of its time and was very bold in criticizing the popular opinions and practices during that era. It also questions the practices of witchcraft, sorcery, and their popular usage in medical practice during the period in India. It was the first Telugu drama expressly written in spoken dialect. He also wrote the great Telugu patriotic song Desamunu Preminchamanna in 1910, which is one of the most popular patriotic songs in Telugu language. The following lines appears in his poetry: Desamante Mati Kadoi, Desamante Manushiloi, meaning a country is not made of land, a country is made of its people. He died in an accident while crossing a small river, Uttagera, near Vijayanagaram in 1915. Appa Rao is the most popular poet among Telugu writers. The town hall is constructed on his name at Vijayanagaram and Vizag by the government of Andhra Pradesh. Almost every popular town has a street named after Gurajada. Statues of Gurajada are seen in Hyderabad, Vizag, Vijayawada, Rajahmundry, Vijayanagaram and many more towns. We salute one of the greatest writers who ever lived on the plains of Telugu's writing strong.